Standard 4, Unit 3, Blanks Book Exercise. Fill in the blanks by rearranging the letters in the bracket. First one, during photosynthesis, plants releases oxygen. Second one, plant is a primary producer. Third one, stomata are seen in the lower surface of the leaf. Fourth one, figment involved in the food synthesis and chlorophyll. Fill in the blanks. First one, sepals protect the flower while it is still a bud. Second one, stamen contains pollen grains. Third one, pistil is female part of a flower. Fill in the blanks. First one, banana flower is used as food. Second one, stem part of the potato plant is used as food. Third one, stem of the plant stores food in it. Fourth one, seeds are rich in carbohydrates and proteins. First one, fungi is an example for non-flowering plant. Second one, plants are classified based on pigment and color of the plant. Third one, non-green plants depend on other organisms to live and get their food. Fourth one, autotrophs use atmosphere, light and pigment and chlorophyll to prepare their own food. Choose the correct answer. First one, the tip of the leaf is opaque. Second one, which one of the following is a primary producer? Plant. Which flower blooms during winter? December. Choose the ornamental plant from the list. Traveler's palm. Which plant flower is edible? Cauliflower. Fill in the blanks. During photosynthesis, food is produced and stored in the leaf. Second one, green plants have green pigment. Third one, onion is the stem part of a plant. Fourth one, the male part of the flower is stamen. Fifth one, an example for edible seed is rice. Answer the following in one or two words. Which is the female part of the plant? Pistil is the female part of the plant. Write the name of any one of the leaf that is used as a food. Cabbage. Which flower bud is used as spices in food? Clove. What are the nutrients present in the seed? Carbohydrates and proteins are the nutrients present in the seeds. Write any one of the flower that blooms in summer, jasmine or rose. Answer briefly. Write the parts of the leaf. Blade, the broad flat part of the leaf. Lamina, apex, the tip of the leaf. Midrib, the midrib runs along the center of the leaf. Veins are branch out of from the midrib. They are the framework of hollow tubes that carry water and minerals. Petioli, this part joins the leaf to the main stem. Define photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is a process by which plants make their food using chlorophyll, water, carbon dioxide, and the presence of sunlight. Write the names of the exotic plants. Fern, crotons, boat lily. Write the names of any two underground stem plants. onion, potato. Why should we not touch panthenon plant? We should not touch panthenon plant because the pollen of this plant is allergic in nature. Please like my video and subscribe our channel. Thank you, friends.